was reflecting earlier with some students about your belief. And, you know, it really is what you think about that matters. Because what you think about comes about. What you put belief in, you put thought in, you give it power. If you think about negative things, you're going to get negative things. If you think about positive things, you're going to get positive things. So I want you to remember that. What you think about comes about, no doubt.